I'm gonna put the special stage up there. Also, messages. Do 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 do. Maybe you don't exist. Oh God. Oh God. My reaction to the game is pretty much what I thought it would be. Just, it's a Sonic game. But I played like a Genesis game. If it wasn't so hardcore on its nostalgia, maybe I would be a little bit more excited about it, but yeah. That's just better right there. It's a Sonic game. What else is there to say? Oh, I jumped over them. Shit. Saved it. There was this one over here. That we're good. Well, I hope Super Sonic has a good theme, but so far the invincibility theme I do not like. Motherfucker, right there. Right there, too. As long as I don't have to move left or right. Oh shit. Oh, tails. God, I love tail glitches so much. You stop notifying about that stupid comment. All right. Rod Saloon! Knuckles! Where'd Knuckles go? Now they're armadillos instead of turtles. Get it? Because it's a desert. Whoop. Oops. Back in. For trying to take shortcuts, player. Pull that out of my ass. Now you gotta catch the UFO. Not gonna happen. Special stages. Can I restart and go do that again? Probably wake alive in this game. What kind of bullshit was that? Can I shoot the gun? Or shoot the gun? Maybe I got to shoot the gun. On the plane. Never mind. Stop. Oh look! Out of nowhere! That's why the tornado thing is built, because we're gonna retcon something. That is bullshit. Is there something I can do with this turret? Ah. Oops, shit. That was terrible. Nice. Gonna be a Samba de Amigo reference in here? I see party balloons. I'd rather have this one, shield. Oh, yep, there we go. More Sonic Triple Trouble. Beam Clark. No, hold on. Mighty? Nope. If I wasn't, I would take a screenshot of that, but wasn't sure. Come on. Or recording, streaming. Same difference, I guess. I can't push it, so... You only appeared in Sonic the Fighters. Both of you. Now that this game's out, maybe they can finally get Sonic Adventure 1 and 2 back with the panel on here. See, this game actually acknowledged him. Okay. Oh, I see what the blue ring is. Stop it, dude. So we got Bark the Polar Bear. What about Mighty the Armadillo? There, fans want on the back. There they are. You couldn't even do that one simple thing, Tails. Jeez. Ooh, we're going to a city. Oh god, this level. Makes sense being in the desert though.
Come
shield it up. Ooh, Special Stage. Not sure how to get down there. That is fucking sweet. Okay, I give him that one. Fire shield like oil. Makes sense, right? Oh, baby. If it can be as straightforward as this, but I think it would be nice. I think they want me to go to the center here. Oh, they put an invisible wall up there. How you do this? Even though it led nowhere, keep it fair. Fire shield, I can get up there. They want you to collect all those metal tiers. That's in those presentations. How far back? Sonic will slowly die from poison. Maybe that's why his eye color changes. His eyes are green because he's poisoned. Of course, it's gonna be very standoffish. Gotta be lighting on fire.
Oh god!
Where's Tails? I'll take the checkpoint. Why am I losing ring? Oh, I can't be poisoned. That's worse than those ghosts in Sandopolis. Alright. Special stage complete. That was easy. More like that, please. Oh, there is a switch. Yeah, of course you do. Your timing is shitty. Oops. Always hated this level. Always hated this level. This song has a very Shantae vibe. Switch. Not the Nintendo Switch. Hey, submarine. Achievement. That's the most Mario thing I've ever seen. Wow. Sonic Lost World is probably the most Mario thing ever. Reset! Wow. Is there really nothing in this one? That was wrong.